Okay, so the criticisms were you were a stereotypical plaid Zerg who built too many Zerglings, tunnel visioned way too hard, freaked out whenever there were units on the map, forgot upgrades, forgot important tech, and then made random units until you ended up losing for no reason. Or maybe winning for no reason. Is that where we are now? Okay, I didn't say stop making lings entirely. Like, make like four so you don't die to a Reaper. But anyways, also, I think we were playing Direct Strike, so we gotta turn it up a little. No lings at all? I mean, commit? You know, it's still better to lose two drones to a Reaper than to get stuck making lings all day. You're still a little light. Well, you took the numbers to heart on the gases, didn't you? Let's see how it pans out. The Amnesia Lord. Okay. Did you see this coming? I mean, the Overlord's supposed to go here, but like, when you get queens? No, whatever. Make more drones. You lose drones, make more drones. Whatever. It's fine. Oh my god, look at you. Making drones before all the Hellions are dead? You lost how many drones? You lost 11? Build 12 more. Easy peasy. Let's just look at... Just to take a look at the state of the game. You forgot... You need the Evo Chambers, and also, the reason you usually build two Evo Chambers in a Roach Warren, like you got them Evo, Roach Warren, is because then you jam a queen in here on whole position so the Hellions don't kill all your drones, but one step at a time. Thank you, Shroom Doom for joining us. Yeah, the upgrades are pretty important. The upgrade, like, and here's the thing, you just kind of forgot. I know. You know, everything else, does this not feel like you are way better off? Okay, now you're getting crazy with the drones, but like, doesn't this feel more Zergy than having way too much money and no drones? Okay, for context, I didn't say don't give subs. But I have mentioned the oversaturation of mass gifting on one night, because then you get all the freeloaders, as opposed to people who are more regular. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, like, if there's, say, 1,000 subs in a night that are gifted, then maybe some of the people getting gifted are people who've been here for, like, a day, as opposed to weeks or months or something. Or years in some cases. Because it does factor in like follow date and shit like that. I don't know the exact thing, but I know follow date affects it. I'm not saying that's the only thing. I don't know all the details. They haven't released that. And my concern wasn't with gifting Jeff Bezos more money, because only 1 in 100 Amazon Prime subs are on Twitch anyways. So, too many bangers. I mean, I'm the one deciding. I mean, Jimmy is deciding the playlist, but... I, like, okay, now we're on the right track. Before, you were going the wrong direction and trying to double down on it. You were trying to hammer in a screw harder and harder. And now you finally got a fucking screwdriver. Actually, the opposite is true. You're trying to screw in a nail. That's what you were trying to do with all your bullshit Zerglings. Now you got your hammer out. Or even just a brick. Pound the nail in.
Okay,
now here's the next level problem. Here's the brick problem.
If the Terran actually attacked. Thanks, Angry Coach. I still enjoy.
We've gotten to that next step. You've progressed. You've evolved. You've gone from Magikarp to whoever Magikarp goes into. But you're still gonna run up the ramp into siege tanks. Like you're allowed to go another direction. I'm just saying. We're still gonna have to go up the ramp into siege tanks a few dozen times. Before we get there, but thank you, Brocolo Deluxe. Oh my god. Like, the only way you would not win that fight is by running up the ramp in the sea. No. Yeah, anything else. Easy peasy. There you go, there's that macro focus. Like, the upgrades could have been quicker. You can wall off. You a little bit more creep spread, but like. Did that not feel a lot better than whatever you were struggling to do before? Alright, we got another one to look at. Oh, absolutely. Oh. Who would have thought? I'm still losing a hard time. Well, that's when that's where the creep spread and wall ups and other timings come in. But, okay, we got one more of that. I don't know if this is before or after that last one. But the average league is silver. It's gold. Well, the median league. If you lined up all the players, most people, most account, no, that's not how averages work. The fuck is this? Weak Terrans build in the main. Unless it's your opponent's main. Okay, in this scenario, I would say you can break the only Zerglings part. Like no Zerg. Are you really gonna commit to no Zerglings against a proxy 2 Rex in your base? This is a born-again Zerg right here. Alright. He's finally cut out the toxic Zerglings from his life. He believes in the power of queens. But still, you do realize roaches cause gas. Also, he definitely, like he has a... He could have walked up and killed you. Let's just make that clear, but this... Like, at least get a spine crawler. Oh yeah, I start creep spreading. I don't know, like... Did you get brainwashed or something? Because you were one of the ones... Like, how do you just turn off that? I guess you committed. You finally took the plunge. Like, if you guys remember, this is the player who was most likely to fucking... Just anything happens, make random Zerglings, even if you're going roaches. Like, no matter what. Like, we're staring at Zerglings. And now it's like, well, just never. Literally never make Zerglings. Is it that easy? Zerglings. Not even one.
Good.
Thank you, BioEffect. The tier 2 sub in 10
months. Thanks, Winter, less than 4.
There's a base in your base, my friend. Once again, the only thing we're forgetting is the upgrades. But... Isn't it so easy once you just stop making Zerglings? Zerglings are like way shittier. Protoss have a problem with making just Stalkers, right? The thing is, Lings are kind of the same way for Zergs, except they're even worse most of the time. Now look at the soup. Yeah, this is the... I mean, why wouldn't he put it there? The typical it's like, well, he'll never expect me to put a base out here too. You see how much has changed? You're actually building units as your units are dying. There's Hellions on the map. Who cares? Let's build some more drones. Whatever. Now this looks like a Platinum Terran. You see the difference? Now you don't look like the Platinum player anymore. Your opponents look like the Platinum player. Before, it was very Platinum. And now... It looks like you're just working your way up and these silly players doing silly builds. We're gonna keep running up ramps into siege tanks. We'll work on that. More shit counters, less shit. Now you truly know what I mean. Now you finally know what I mean. It's taken this long, but... What hope score did I give you last time? I think I gave you a C+, and only a C+, because you sent me in a replay and actually wanted to improve. Well, you went home, studied, did some practice problems, and now you're at an A-.